Hi, I'm Gabriel Harris from Minel Cymbals. I'm here at the MyCymbal.com studio, and I brought a pair of cymbals that I handpicked. This is a Byzance 20-inch extra dry thin ride. Extra dry thin crash, and a Byzance 20-inch vintage crash. Now these cymbals are come from two different series, extra dry versus vintage. So the hammering is very similar on both, but the difference comes in the lathing, where this cymbal is not lathed on top, fully lathed on the bottom. This cymbal is fully lathed on both sides, but then this cymbal is sandblasted on both sides, which really kind of helps dry it out. This cymbal, some of the sound gets out from the lathing on the bottom, but a lot of the sound kind of stays in there, and it can't quite get out of the cymbal, so it has a very quick decay. This cymbal also has a quick decay. And the pitches of these two cymbals are relatively similar, and I know some people like, you know, a big pitch difference between their two crashes. What struck me about these two when I was playing them together was, even though they're very similar in the pitch, the character of the cymbals have just enough difference that I feel like they could be used together in a setting where someone wants their crashes to be relatively similar in pitch, but you know they want their crashes to have some separation and some difference in sound. With both of these being big crashes, I think you can really lay into them and pull a lot of the what's in the cymbal out of it. So remember, you can get these exact cymbals, this exact set, only at mycymbal.com.